What's up, everyone? It's Thad from Thad Tooth Games, and today I'll be continuing my playthrough on Super Smash Bros. Brawl, Subspace Emissary for the, I guess, Nintendo Wii. So, yeah, let's get started. We're in part 16 now. Alright. Oh, okay, I'll be Donkey Kong, then I'll be Captain Falcon, then I'll be Diddy Kong, then I'll be Olimar. Let's go! Destroy that rod. I hate the auto lances things. I just hate when I get hit a bunch of times by enemies in this game. Like constantly, maybe constantly hit. Alright, got that. Listening. Let's try that. Let's try this rod right here. Okay. Alright. Boy, whatever that thing is, I remember. What can I? Oh, I guess I just do that. Okay, that was very pointless. Wait. Okay. Oh, no, die. Okay, good. Alright. Move to destroy all these rock launchers. And I decide so no one bleeds Captain Falcon. Alright. I'll try to use my shield more. Alright. Destroy more enemies. It kind of saved me from going to the spikes anyway, so I guess I'll take that thing for that. Or one of that thing. What am I talking about? Anyway, let's go this way. Alright. Okay, so we have to get three keys. Wait. Is it? Yeah, I need a few. Okay, so let's go this way. I'm pretty sure there's one over here. Ow! That hurt. Oh, wait, no. Okay, I just need to hit you. I thought I was going to. I had to keys first for a second for some reason. Alright, there's going to be another one over here, I'm assuming. No! I can play as Diddy Kong now. Yeah, guys, piece of gore that you hear. Alright. Yeah, my little brother does not seem happy right now. Alright, pretty sure I need to hit like one more thing. Wait, no, never mind. That's a lie. I'll go this way, okay. Yeah, so I hit that. Now there's one more. So up here. Okay, there's only one more up here. Just one more. And it's right here. Oh, I better hurry. No! Well, I just died. There's Olimar now, and so to the store. Thank you. here. Alright, he died. So I'm here now. Now, oh, I need to destroy this, these guys, okay. Ooh, fire floor. Yes. I don't think it's really doing anything, so. Alright. Gosh, the launch recovery is so bad. Okay. Alright. Okay, I need to get a key. It's right here. Yep. Exactly. Alright, forget about that guy. Okay, now what? Oh, cutscene time. So sad. Kind of, I don't know. I guess it's kind of sad. It's Rob! He's actually one of my mains in the Smash games. Not just in this one, but also in Smash Ultimate 2. So anyway, we're gonna play as Rob first, then Samus, and I'm also very good at Samus as well. Then Pikachu, then Donkey Kong, and yeah. Alright, let's do this. Come on! Okay. These guys. Gosh, I don't know what it is, but I'm actually really running out of things to say. I feel like I'm talking less in this video. But I don't know. Destroy. My gosh, I'm getting my butt kicked. Ooh, I'm gonna choke you. was gonna get that trophy. Okay, hold on a sec. I think I'll get it as Pikachu. Alright, got it. I can't use my shield. Alright. Oh, there's two of these guys. Okay. Whoa, no. Wait. Alright. Now it's this guy's turn. Oh, okay. I'm on my last life now. I'm gonna stop you, Kong. I got this now. I have freaking hate when that happens. When you grab like the hammer like item in this game and the freaking thing falls off. It's so annoying. Alright. That's done. Okay, that's good. I'll be Rob, then I'll be Samus, then I'll be Donkey Kong, then I'll be Captain Falcon. Alright. This is a cool song. Alright. Okay. Oh, come on. I'm gonna die here. Guess I'm playing the Samus now. Should I grab that? Oh, that opens. Okay. Guess I'll just fall into this door. Whoa! Oh, excuse me. I should just aid before I do this. Alright, yeah, I had, ramen noodles. And also some kind of like sandwich bar thing with peanut butter in it. Alright, so that guy. Oh wait. I died for a sec. Okay, now what? Pretty sure I go through this door. Not sure though. Okay, I do. My controls still won't work. Alright. And done! Matter Italy. Alright, I'll be Rob, then I'll be Samus, then I'll be Pikachu, then I'll be Donkey Kong. Yeah, this boss fight is actually kind of easy. For once in this playthrough, I've used my shield. Oh shoot. Alright, and then. I don't know if I actually said that. I don't know if I said shield or if I said the other one. Okay. And I mumbled one of them. Gosh, I don't even. I say this right too sometimes. Oh, no. Okay, I guess we're doing this now. And I died, and now I'm gonna play a Samus. That killed me very quick. And he's down. Alright, stage clear. Alright, trophy is Sword Primate. Okay, that's the trophy I got from throwing a freaking Smash Boss thing at. And then stickers, Tingle from Tingle's Rookie Land. I'm assuming that's a Zelda spinoff. And then Sayaka and Mamaya from Queened into. I don't know who she is or who she's from or what she's from. Like at all. Okay, new entrance to Subspace, okay. Getting close to entering the Great Maze. Alright, I'm gonna save and yeah, hey guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, please leave a like on it. And also subscribe for more content like this, if you haven't subbed yet. And, yeah, stay tuned for part 17 in. Peace out, and have a great day, guys. Take care.